multiplication to check it. Because Tyler, what was the multiplication sentence that you wrote?
6 times 5.
6 times 5 is 30. And that's because multiplication is the opposite of division. So you can check it by doing the opposite. Does that make sense to everybody? Okay. Now, you guys have 2 activities today. You need to finish your you need to finish your division practice on Google Classroom. So that's the first thing.